No one was hurt when a car crashed into a Market Street business this afternoon. The car went through a brick wall at the Ace Diamond shop just before 1 o'clock. Police talked to the driver, trying to understand why that car went into the building. They will put those details in their final report. The business closed for the afternoon.